Studying culture like bacteria with a microscope, talking on my cellular about division and the proper criteria for finding hope. Can you spare any? Either that or a cup of sugar. These days people are fake sweet like some high fructose corn syrup. Get off your high horse, no stirrup, I throw syrup. Stitches glances at men making unwanted advances. It's awfully pernicious not to get permission. I'm perplexed if the shit still happens, but it does. From my vantage, people are willing to take advantage of whoever they can, all the way from Wall Street to Kansas. And when they get caught, they just cover it up like a boo-boo in a bandage. Watching boo-boo in your mansion, boo-booing about your favorite show when it should have been you who was canceled. I've been flipping through the channels, trying to find something new, something true, something that isn't about rappers and blue. So much of what I consume is hate and violence. But if we could come together soon, then life would provide us. You get it? Red versus blue. I turn on YouTube, they murdered the youth. I'll tell you the truth that the death of Breonna Taylor had me throwing a fit like a suit. I must admit that most nights the thought of watching the news sounds about as appealing as tying in a noose. I'm trying to choose between two sides of the aisle. Meanwhile, so few willing to reach across because their own cause is worth more than survival. More putting a smile on the faces of future generations. Safe to say that I'm impatient. I can't take it. We've been waiting for some changes. Someday, hindsight will be 2020. But right now, I just wish our country would get some LASIK. Face it, I've been wearing a mask since like grade 6. The first time I got anxious about being painted as an outcast who can't hang with those dudes, you know, the ones whose parents can afford the Cancun vacations. That's the only time in my life I had the slightest clue what it might be like to be segregated. Then again, please don't label me a hypocrite. I'm painfully aware that I'm privileged. I'm just trying to make a point like the pyramids. That I'm not interested in being fake like a counterfeit. These games that we play are so elaborate. I'm amazed like a labyrinth that such a liberal amount of people are still ignorant. Oh yeah, I ain't got COVID, but I'm stupid. A society is sick of sucking at the tit, and I ain't got the time to be obsequious. I just want a president with some class and a decent syllabus. Silly kids riding on the bus, being diligent, while their parents do their best to pay the rent with a stimulus. Sorry that I'm getting high, like my name is Icarus. I just want my future son to someday see his leaders as the opposite of villainous. Millions of citizens are searching for someone to spread some peace and freedom from the cities to the villages. Images where captions keep flashing through my mind of a sublime time. Someday in the future when I'm older, when all the shooting and pollution is over, I'm overjoyed because everyone is employed. We're all satisfied up on our grind like molars. There's no more questions about equality because the last election fomented acceptance without exception on every corner. Hey, maybe we'll get there eventually, but right now starts by being a voter. Man, who would have thought that politics would be the spookiest part of October?